Hi everybody, this is Maggie from Elfsight. In this guide, I'm going to show you how to add a Pinterest feed to your website. It will only take a couple of minutes and you don't need any specific skills to do it. First of all, let's go to elfsight.com and choose the Pinterest feed widget in the menu list. Click Create Widget. You can find the direct link in the video description. So let's create your widget. Begin by choosing a template that suits your case best. Click Continue with this template. To display the Pinterest feed, you have to choose content to display: Pinterest profile, boards, or separate pins. Next, you can tailor elements, colors, width, and height of the widget on the layout and style tabs. That's it! Your widget is ready! Also, you can check other settings to adjust layout, size, colors, and fonts. Click Join to install to add the widget to your website. Log in or sign up to Elfsight apps. This is free, no credit card required. After you sign up, you'll see the widget that you have just created. Click Save. The next step is to choose your subscription plan. You're very welcome to start with Lite, but keep in mind that your 20% discount is valid only for 24 hours. Click the code to copy it, and go to your website's admin panel. After you've logged into your WordPress admin panel, go to Pages section and select the required page. Click Edit with Elementor. And then drag and drop HTML element to the right page area. Paste the installation code to the HTML code field in the left-hand menu. Press Update to save the changes. Go to the page to check your widget. This is how easy it is. But if anything goes wrong at any stage, message us at support@elfsight.com. Also, we've got tons of cool and exciting widgets, and you're very welcome to try them out for free. Just click the link in the description. Thank you for watching this video. Enjoy your day!